Coach Bright Mpulo, thank you very much for the opportunity. Coach Bright is the assistant coach of Trouble Tigers, who are representing KZN in this tournament. Coach Bright, you won your first game 2-1. How did you view the game?
Angazi noma ukukhathala noma kusuke ukuthi njengoba sisuka le Durban so umoya wala ufaki but sakwazi ukuthi second half sakhuluma nabo then bakwazi nabo ukuthi ba-add i-character bakwazi ukuthi balungise amaphutha abo then safaka i-pressure then sakwazi ukuboya sakwazi ukumanage ukukora amagoli awo 2 in 5 minutes so ngibonga i-character yabo so bazamile ukunyoza vele obviously i-first game ayibi lula kuma-group stages so sikwazile pick up.
Like you said, you left it too late. Actually, you scored your winner in the last minute of the game.
Yeah.
You were training for most parts of the game. How going forward now into your next game, what do you think you need to work on from the previous game and improve on so that you ensure that in the next game you win your game comfortably without having to push this hard until the last minute?
Yeah. That's interesting, Caesar. Motivation. Sibagayo ubona labafana because isikhathi esiningi kade beyenza fesafu bebelise amabhola ipepaselayo so into engenzeka ukuthi bazame ukulungisa ama-passes abo then sikwazi ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi siphase siye phambili nabade bephasa beye emuva okungasebenzelanga but into engakwazi ukuthi sisebenze kuyona ukuthi bakwazi ukuthi baphase phambili if sakwazi ukuphasa phambili then sizokwazi ukumaintain i-stage se-tournament.
You are the champions, engine knockout champions, KZN.
Yes.
How are you finding the standard in this particular tournament, having won in KZN and now you are playing against champions from other provinces? How do you finding the standard? Are you guys coping or is it a bit too high?
Yeah, standard is new deal since lahlala khona manje angangidlala ama champions. So kuwo wonke ama provinces ama champions. So akukho lolu. Wonke ama teams are prepared, ajimile, nathi sijimile. So ukuthi sibe patient, then singajaka ukukora, but sokwazi ukufika epalini. Into efinakalayo abafana ukuthi babe patient, bangajahi, zokubengeke benze amaphutha. But istandard sinyuke kakhulu, ama team akhona la acompetitive. Since engekho nama team adlala PSL, ashawe ibona la bantu labo. So akukho lula bethu, akukho lula. Yabo nje sike sahlala sokukhothi sayicabanga lento ukuthi bengeke kube lula vele because labantu nabo khona abantu ababapithile so nabo baku-standard is right nathi ku-standard is right but siyabelieve ukuthi singenza kangcono.
Thank you very much coach and all the best in your next games.
Yes, siyabonga kakhulu.